So we want to welcome you to WATOTO AFRICA SOCCER AWARDS. This is the 7th edition in Mombasa and the 9th edition in Uganda and Kenya. So we call this East Africa's biggest football festival. Reason is that we have about 8 days of football. And in total, I think this year we might actually have about 24 tournaments in Mombasa. And in Uganda, we'll probably have another 10 or 15 tournaments. Inshallah, we hope that we can take on the whole of East Africa and bring the young people together to just have this fun football, fun and competitive football. And we want to say that especially at this age, when you are, I know some of you are 13, 14, 15, right? This is the age where you not just have football for fun, but you also display your skills, isn't it? We are here to have
fun.
We are here to have fun. And fun comes only when you are disciplined, isn't it? So we don't want to see fighting, we don't want to see bad tackles, we don't want to see bad language, we don't want to see indiscipline, we don't want to see disrespect. We want to see you respecting the referee's decision. Yeah, we don't want to see you getting upset over it. Be calm, be gentlemen, yeah, and enjoy yourselves. Are we together? Cultures. Here we are all one family.